Okay, it was not easy to chase this thing down. Oh, perfect. Went right in front of me this time. Took a different turn, got off the freeway, changed to follow him. We are actually behind a Nikola battery electric truck. I stay behind him for a bit. Zoom in. Let me get as good of a look as I can. This is Wisconsin, so we got a Nikola in Wisconsin. Very random. It's currently en route towards Illinois/Chicago. I'm going to keep getting as good of a look as I can. Eventually, I'm going to have to exit soon. So I will do like a drive-by. I'm actually in a loaner Tesla. That's well, my Model S is getting the CCS upgrade, so I'm a little, this isn't my normal vehicle, so I'm a little shaky about being able to do this, paying more attention to the road like I should. But the Nikola is actually on a drop trailer being pulled by another semi. I had to do a double take. I didn't see the words that said battery electric vehicle. I saw the word, the embossed word that said Nikola, and then I tried doing a brake. There was too much traffic, so I could come back and get a better look. Let's change lanes here. Interesting design. Arizona plates. Wish I knew where it was going, I'd follow it as much as I can, but without knowing that. Should be interesting here, but I'm gonna hold up for the next one. Doing the best I can, one hand in here. Thank you, Full Self Drive. Today's sponsor of this video is Tesla Full Self Drive. Wow, front tires are flat. It looks like this one's gone through some roughness. Dirty and muddy. They might have had it up north more, doing some testing. So unfortunately, this is going to be the last view. I still got my video for the week, because I got to exit here. Well, that was awesome. Completely unexpected, but awesome. Got ludicrous plus on this Model X I'm in, so zip up, get a little better view. Okay, adios.